We'll discuss how to use the idChamp RS3 Bluetooth RFID reader and Cloud in Hand mobile grid to get extra functionality out of your existing access control system. So traditional access control system uses a wired RFID reader, typically attached to a computer or a doorway. And then your employees or residents will tap a issued RFID card, such as this HID iClass card. The reader reads it and allows them to have access. However, there's lots of different use cases for these RFID cards. You can use them to take attendance at events, meetings, to verify access to remote locations, or say to issue safety equipment. So in this scenario, we're going to Bluetooth connect the idChamp to the iPad. Cloud in Hand has downloaded a database with my employees. This is an easy integration with many existing access control systems, such as Lenel, Genetec, Softwarehouse, and others. When I tap my RFID card, it processes the read, displays the information, and shows green that the scan is valid. If I scan an invalid card, it'll pop up as red and reject the scan and not allow access. Any part of this workflow can be customized to accommodate a wide range of needs or workflows. And then the scans are uploaded and synced with Cloud in Hand to provide analytics and integration with your existing databases. Contact Serial.io to learn more. Thanks for watching.